The Honourable First Minister.
Mr. Speaker, it was great sadness that I rise today on behalf of our government and my colleagues in the legislature to express our deepest condolences to the family and friends of Alberta member of the legislature, Manmeet Bhullar, who was tragically killed in a highway accident yesterday afternoon after he had pulled over his own vehicle to help a fellow motorist who had rolled off into the median. It is truly touching to see the incredible outpouring of love and support from Mr. Bhullar's colleagues, friends and family. He was a deeply caring man who devoted his life to helping others. I think his own family said it best. Manmeet left us doing what he loved more than anything, helping someone else. From Mr. Bhullar's efforts in the community, it is clear that this same caring spirit guided his work each day. As members of the legislature, we are all trying to bring this kind of compassion to the work that we all do here. Mr. Bhullar made tremendous contributions to his community and to the province of Alberta. He was taken from us far too soon and will be deeply missed. Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I ask upon conclusion of other statements in the House today that we take a moment of silence in honour of Mr. Bhullar.